You must welcome Global Spoken English.
So I want to know that from which country you are?
From the US.
So how many places you have visited in India?
In India? Just here, just Varanasi.
Just Varanasi. Mm-hmm. Is this first place?
First place, yep.
Okay. Since when you have been here?
It has been 7 weeks. I work here right now.
Okay. So are you interested in Indian people? It means, what do you like Indian country is?
Oh, I love it. It's beautiful. It's interesting. It's very different, very fun. And
Mike, yeah, some
it's been great. Mm-hmm.
Okay. What's find you different that this country is compared to your country?
It's there's a lot more going on. There's a lot more people. There's a lot more activity all the time. Food's much different. I love it.
Okay. Do you like food?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. So far, I have not had any bad Indian meals. They've been all incredible.
Yeah. Okay. Is this first time you are visiting India?
It is. It is my first time. And it won't be my last time. I'll be back.
You'll be back?
I will.
Okay.
So, do you get alone or with your family?
I'm alone. Yeah.
You're alone here? Mm-hmm.
So, is there any plan that you will visit another place? Like, there are many places in India that are visitable. So, is there any plan that you will visit any other places?
This trip? No. Yeah, this trip is a work trip. So, I will be leaving in a few days and straight from here back to the US.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Sure, no problem. Thank you.
Take your photo one.
Yeah.